Hello, folks. This is part four of the, this is supposed to be Smite, indeed. And so you have seen an example of some of the crazy characters, but now we shall continue our game. I believe we are still in the party. All right. This time we can try what is left, which is Assault. All right. Very good. Okay, we have watched the video, and so now we shall join the queue.
Did you say one lane?
Yep, it is one lane and no jungle.
Right, and you can't back.
And all random gods.
So you get a very hard god.
Oh, man. Well, it looks like it's street sweeping time on the sidewalk over here. Sorry about that, folks, but it must be done. At least this time we're going to sweep the road with the computer players and all of the other real players out there, right?
I guess, yeah. So I think this is very, very equivalent to the League of Legends all random, all mid. It's just five random heroes and they all converge mid. So yeah, so should be pretty interesting. But the fact that you can't back means that it's going to get very intense very quickly.
Oh, you cannot go back?
Mm-mm. No, so you have to die in order to go back.
Oh, so, yeah. But if you die, then you're letting them get points, right?
Uh-huh. Oh. Yeah, so you have to try to stay alive for as long as you can, but even if you kill them, like, 10 times, if they come back with, you know, a bunch of weapons and stuff, you're just gonna get wrecked, and they're gonna push your tower. So you kinda have to, if you wanna get, like, really skilled with it, you have to, like, plan when you're supposed to die, and it's really strange.
Oh, man. Yeah, what if we're just at low mana and low health? What do we do?
Just run in. Because you're going to be pretty much worthless. Unless you're a auto-attacking champ. If your auto-attack is high, like your attack power.
And if it's ranged?
Yeah. Yeah, because I assume... I mean, obviously, this game has to do really well with balancing ranged and melee. But I think what they mostly do with it is I think they just made melee champs kind of slower or as faster than range champs, or at least with backing and backing up, so it's strange.
Yeah, we didn't do so well with melee last time, but it seemed like the enemies had triple XP gain, and so they were able to level up much faster than us.
Yeah, well, I think a lot of people on their team were also in the jungle as well. So I feel like they killed us a few times and they just went in the jungle for a little bit while we were respawning.
And it looks like it is time, folks.
I got Zeus.
Very nice. And we got Ullr, the glorious one. So we have another Norse god, and it looks like it says that he is hard to play, but he is physical ranged. Okay, so he is a hunter. We have a bow. And you have the option to reroll, it looks like. But I have a range, so I'm going to stick with that one, since we did not do so well with melee.
Yeah. And then also you see the player's icons on the left, and then you see that there's like a little two-way arrow. You can switch with them if you want.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Does the other person have to agree?
Yes, they do.
All right.
Yeah. So you can't, like, steal someone's champ.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good. Then you'd make enemies of the people you're supposed to be friends with here. All right, so it looks like it's us and Green MJ, Therese, my PC hates me, versus Toxic Monkey Z, DNB Wolfie, and the El Norzor, and Gonia, and the Thunders, Four Strikes. All right. Very good.
Why does Thanatos sound so familiar? Is that from Age of Mythology?
Thanatos, where are we looking? Oh, I see.
Maybe I'm just thinking of Arcantos, but like...
Oh, yes.
Don't you remember hearing Thanatos at all? You don't remember hearing that from, like, the narrator woman?
Well, I mean, I don't think he was in Age of Mythology, but... yeah, he could be a similar type of god.
Oh, this is a cool-looking place.
Assault Fountain. But in assault, you cannot can buy items. Oh yes, we know that one. What we need to know is our skills. So up left is Weapon Master. an ability in either stance, its cooldowns in the opposite stance are reduced. Alright, bladed arrow is a thrown axe. Throw the axe, expose weakness to gain some power, and we gain speed. And then we have hail of arrows is glory bound. We get to fire a volley at the target location and leap to the target location. So we shoot arrows and then we leap under the arrows, or we leap right after the arrows have fallen, hopefully. And then we have wheeled axes, which is the wheeled bow. And okay, that changes our stance. So we will use our bow instead. And the melee, we use axes, gaining additional life steal. So we can switch to a physical stance or a ranged stance.
Sounds good. Alright, so right now it's just kind of like a Mexican standoff right now until the minions come.
Mm-hmm, alright. Well, watch out. Terry's is taking some damage. Oh, Giblo, you're going in.
I was in stealth.
Stealth? Oh, did you not get you, Zeus?
No, I got the other person. It's my mistake. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, I died!
No! Giblo has died.
I got wrecked.
Oh, but it looks like you killed the toxic monkey Z.
Oh man. Zeus.
What does this do? This mark of Golden Crow says you are in trouble. Well. And I think we shouldn't be wasting our mana too much, because like Giblo said, we have to die if we want to get all of our mana back. So let's not waste it too much. Uh-oh, that person is flying in the air. Oh, that's a good thing. Sometimes the circle is good and sometimes it is bad.
What does my number four do?
Oh dear, he disappeared. What happened? He vanished.
Me?
Oh, yeah. You know, the other guy.
Oh, okay.
Oh dear.
Haha! Executed!
Very nice. Oh, very nice. You got another guy.
I like this jump. I like him.
Hey. Who are you?
Who am I?
Oh, no.
I don't even know.
You don't know who you are?
No, I don't. Melee champ, apparently. Kuang.
Okay.
I don't know who it is. Oh, crap.
We have a giant scroll down there. Take some damage now. We killed him with our basic shot. And it looks like everybody but me is dead on our team.
Yeah, we got, oh my gosh, got tower dive. Alright, careful. They're gonna go for you.
Alright, I'm running away.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Just try to see if you can kill those minions or something.
Oh no, we are marked. Now we're in trouble. But we have the minions coming on our side here. Oh, the middle tower is destroyed. We're going to need some help here. We're out of mana. Uh-oh.
Retreat!
Oh, my.
I'm looking for someone to execute.
Oh dear. Get him good. Alright.
Oh no, is no one gonna help me? Is no one helping me? Is this a thing?
What's going on? Where are you? Oh dear, Jimbo.
I was in the very front, just doing massive amounts of damage, but no one was going in when I went in.
Are you melee?
Yeah.
That's not good.
I can teleport on top of someone, and I can do a bunch of damage to him, but... Silly. That Zeus guy's gonna die very quickly.
Tower is under attack, folks. Gotta do something about that. Oh, apparently I killed somebody. How about that?
Ha-ha!
Oh, very
mine.
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna go in for the kill. Not good.
Uh-oh. Mighty sword, eh?
Yes, indeed. I should see if I can try to kill her, huh? Yes, I should. Oh. Not good!
Was your sound on, too?
Maybe.
I wonder, it is sounding very strange indeed.
That wolf guy needs to go die, because he's not going to be very much help. Here they come, they're coming for you!
Oh, no. That thing does some area damage, apparently.
What? How did I die? How on earth did I die?
How
did I
die?
Stupid Zeus. Oh, he uses detonate ability. Okay. I think I just got the half health from minions because he was ignoring them.
Oh man. You don't want to ignore the minions. Oh, is that guy on our side? I couldn't tell because he's like at no health left, so I couldn't tell if it was a good guy or a bad guy. Is walking on that scroll? Oh, looks like it increases our speed a bit. Huh? Oh no! Jiblo, save me!
No, you're on your own.
No.
You're way out there.
What is this? We've got the skull on our face. Oh no!
What the heck?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Let's try changing our stance here. Oh no, it just puts us in melee. We don't want melee. Why would we ever change our stance? Then we would just die instantly.
I think it depends what kind of build you want to go. So it gives him, like, mobility when it comes to builds. Mm-hmm. Get the way for our minions. What are you gonna do?
Does anybody have any healing abilities?
I must die anyways.
Oh dear,
Jiblo. Come on, guys. They're at such low health. Kill them. Good job.
Yeah, get them good. Oh no.
4v2.
4v2.
Oh, we're dead. Oh, we had very low health anyway there, so.
Come on, guys. 3v1. Come on. Do something with your lives. There you go. Now you can attack the tower. Good job. Come on. Come on, get the tower down. Get the tower down. Get the tower down.
Get it down good going there.
Oh, no. They can't do it.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Terrors. You're going to die. Oh, no. Oh. But he's still alive. It's amazing. And now here we are. Yeah, we shouldn't have auto-leveled our skills because it chose to do the changing stances, which we never use. That just puts us in the melee. Destroyed the tower. Very good. Now we can push them back.
I'm just back up a little bit. Let my passive recharge.
Yeah, passive.
Yeah, makes my ability strong. Stronger, I should say.
I see. So you can do some burst attack.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's collision in this game.
Alright, I'm trying to go for someone in the back.
Alrighty.
Ah, died very fast.
Oh no.
It's okay, I split them up though. I got someone to low health. Just get rid of that, just get rid of that, whatever that is. Behind you guys, behind you!
Oh no! Oh my goodness.
It's 3v3. One of them has outrageously low HP. Oh! No.
Oh
my goodness,
no.
You guys are
we're
so
gonna
stupid!
Die.
Die.
He's trying to help you, he's trying to help you. Turn around, turn around.
Ah!
Oh. Close.
What is he doing? Oh, he's suiciding. Suicide time for him.
And don't forget about your F and G.
F and G.
Yeah, your keys.
Oh yes, I forgot about those guys. What do they do?
I don't know. Not sure.
We shall find out. Second here, let's tab key and then... we can remove crowd control and makes us immune to some new ones, and we can get improved sprint. Alright, so if we're about to die, which we're right now, we shall press the G button, and we can escape. Very good. Oh, well, G-Blow killed somebody, but he died as a result.
I was getting destroyed.
Oh dear.
Careful. Oh my gosh, that is awful.
Your middle tower is under attack.
That thing took away like half of my health. It's crazy.
Do you have a lot of lifesteal?
I don't think so. Oh dear, they're marked for the deaths. An
Kyusha.
Take down those minions.
Haha, chase them down.
Last hit trophy.
Oh.
You'd better run away. Here come the minions.
I have no mana.
Oh no. Oh, you better run. That's Jay.
Oh, you got the same one that I did. Speed one.
Yeah.
Well, we cannot leave Zeus by himself.
Nope. Need the help of the minions.
Haha!
Very good, Jiblo.
Spear.
Oh no!
Did you see me assassinate that guy? Woo! He didn't stand a chance. Oh yeah, give me that mana though.
Oh, riding this gives us some mana?
I think when he puts it on,
oh, okay.
He does. Alright, I'm going in for the kill again. Oh, I dodged it.
Oh dear. Oh, look out, there he is.
Very nice. Oh, not good. My gosh, I took so much damage.
Oh.
We need minions.
Got him.
Get out of that!
Now we missed.
I got them!
Yeah, very nice. Oh, but then you have been defeated. Quickly destroy this tower here. We got it.
Very nice.
Their minions down. Get them while they're dead.
Careful.
They're level 20.
Yes, good job. Get in there and get the phoenix down.
Get the phoenix.
Careful, that person's probably going to try to jump on you.
You're just standing there for now.
Oh, careful, you're
oh,
taking
no.
Phoenix hits.
A Phoenix.
Alright, excellent.
Okay, we got it. Destroy the middle enemy Phoenix. Oh, here's Dave, very nice.
Alright, his teammates are respawning right now.
Uh-oh.
And we are on our way.
I think he is gonna be in trouble.
Retreat!
No, we must use the speed to get away.
I'm coming, I'm almost there.
Alright.
Aha! Oh, not good. Shit.
Uh-oh, I'm being attacked by something. Oh, I took a lot of damage. I'm not sure what happened. He used an ultimate attack of some kind.
Double kill.
Take down the minions. Looks like that's their Titan over there. We must get him good. Uh-oh. He's after us.
Oh, we got him. Wow.
Oh, very nice.
Wow, he died really fast.
Yes, he did.
It is good. Good for us.
Victory! Well, that's 2 for 2, Jibla.
Good stuff.
Yes. He says he is the greatest.
Yeah.
But
I don't know about that. I think I did pretty well myself.
Oh, yes, and so did we over here. It is the first one of the day, but I assume that is specific to this mode.
Yeah, I agree.
We are still level 4, so the next time we'll have to play another one before we can do the conquest. That's alright, because we're doing good here. We've beaten the troll.
Mm-hmm.
And it looks like here we are. So we didn't kill as many players, but it was very nice to kill a lot of minions and help out the team.
That's good, because I only killed 8.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
Oh, does it show minions on there too?
Yeah, where it shows those collades, whatever it's called. It shows like killing spree, double kill. It's just show minion kills.
Killing spree and double kill and minion kills. Well, anyway.
Interesting. Okay.
Alright, yes, minion damage. And damage taken. Very nice. Okay.
That's funny.
What's that?
Nothing.
Nothing is funny, but it's funny.
Well, your player damage is 2,487.
Yeah.
Mine's 12,713, but your minion damage is 16,000 and mine's 4,000.
Oh, man. How is that possible? Okay, I guess we focused on those minions indeed. Alright, and so that goes to show, folks, that some people have to focus on the players and some have to focus on the minions to win the match.
True.
Indeed. And so now, this will conclude part 4, and hopefully we shall bring up that win streak even more on part 5.